had to do more than this. What is y'all?
What's up, y'all? That's JBrad, and I'm Chas, and this is our TV. Since he don't want to say nothing. So we about to do another reaction to the Hodgetwins. And the title is Boyfriend Says I Am Too
Nasty.
So we are going to get into this video and check out another video of theirs. Okay? Okay.
Yeah. Title of this email. Oh, man, she sent a picture. Yeah, look at that little face. Oh, man, she's cute, man. Look at her. You can see from that picture. She's a little dirty old thing. Yes. You can tell by that. You can tell by that twinkling eye. Yeah. Title of this email. Squirting questions. Oh man. White man wouldn't say squirting questions. White man would say squirting questions.
What?
They would pronounce the whole word out. Me and you be like leaving out syllables and shit. I said squirting questions. Somebody with proper enunciation, pronunciation, which one it is, they would say squirting questions.
I like squirting though.
Yeah, me too. I like it squirting.
Squirting just kills it. Squirting, there's ring to it.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, I'm 20 years old.
But you got a squirting problem, huh?
And currently in a relationship, and I was just wondering. Just wondering now, what she wondering? I was just wondering. See, that's another word. I said wondering.
Hey.
Somebody with proper enunciation, they say wondering.
Fuck that. It's wonder.
What you want? I was just wondering.
Hey.
Why is it my boyfriend doesn't like when I squirt?
Cause he's a little bitch.
Sometimes I can't help it. And I just squirt everywhere, and he thinks it's the most disgusting thing in the world.
You actually squirt on him when he's deep inside? Oh, man. Oh, man.
She this squirts guy,
like a dude, huh? She squirts like a man.
Yeah. Oh, man. Look here, this guy that she with, he's a little boy, right?
He's not a man.
He's immature.
Yeah, he's a little kid.
Like, see, now a grown man, right? When he gets with a woman, she's squirting. He knows, okay, I done did something right. I got this big squirting all over the fucking place. Which should make me feel
like a man.
Deep inside, good.
Yeah.
Make me feel like a man.
Preach to him.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
See, what you got here.
Yeah.
This little fucking boy, right? He's grown up
and he's selfish. He thinks he's the only one that can squirt.
Yeah.
He's a damn selfish little immature boy. You need to go out there and find you a real man.
Besides, good sex should be messy. There's no way in hell you can have good sex and it's fucking dry everywhere.
Yeah.
There's gotta be fucking secretions.
Yeah.
There's gotta be fucking fluids.
There's gotta be fucking puddles.
There's gotta be fucking sweat.
There's gotta be wet spots.
That's the signs
of good sex.
Some good sex.
When you walk in a room, all you should smell is sweaty nuts, dick bottoms, and all that damn squirt action you got going. It should smell like... It should smell like bologna in that bitch when you walk in there.
Bologna?
A bologna sandwich with bones. You need to leave them, because it's only going to get worse. How can you have sex and not squirt?
And if he doesn't like squirting, I guarantee you he doesn't go down there.
Yeah.
Now, what kind of man doesn't go down? I ain't going to do it.
On his woman.
I ain't going to do it. I'm not gonna do this video. I ain't gonna stick my tongue out. Wife watching this shit.
Yeah, you can't do that shit.
Might piss her off again.
You can't do that shit. Wife watching this shit, man.
Yeah, you can't.
You can't do that shit, man. What you thinking, man? If you...
Oh, you can't do it. Title of this email. Tattoos.
It's so stupid. That video is so dumb. They have the word. But that was another reaction video by the Hodgetwins. No comment. But anyway, we I don't know what to say. Okay, so don't forget to like it, share it, comment, and subscribe. And we will see y'all next time.